Y'all, so what if you found out that the blessing that God has for you is at the bottom of the barrel? Some of us right now in a time where God is trying to give us something that is so beautiful, it's untouched, it's unwrapped, but we can't get to it because it's at the bottom of the barrel, which means that we have to go through things in order to get to it. But we don't realize that once we get it and we open it, that blessing is still untouched. The thing I want you to remember is this. You know, we have to go through trying and testing sometimes. And many times, God just wants to see what our heart is like. Sometimes he just doesn't give it to us on a platter because he wants to know that when we get it, we're not going to get the big head. He wants to know that it just wasn't so easy that you take it for granted. So don't be afraid to go to the bottom of the barrel to get your blessing, your untouched blessing, because trust me, you're not going to have to stay there. Pass the test. Don't let other people distract you from what you know God is telling you to do, because it may look crazy to them. You need to do what he's telling you to do. Go get your blessing.